What up, y'all? We back. We're gonna hit you with a little version of a day in the life. Today's project to handle, we going pretty boy status, photo shoot day. You know what I gotta do. I gotta show him what the 1-3 looks like. I can show him what the 1-3 looks like with all this hair, because he does a lot more than look pretty. He hits like a train, like a semi. But, you know, I'm gonna take you around. I got a little cameraman today, Sam, if y'all don't already know him. He's gonna come around and videotape me while I get the photo shoots today. Hope y'all enjoy. Let's get straight to it. So we on our way. I'm with the cameraman, the man, the myth,
the legend.
Sam's back in the house. We're on the way to the photo shoot. Oh, gotta put this window up because, you know, I can't let the air from the outside, you know, mess up my hair. But Sam's gonna tell us about what he's about to do today.
Alright, so today we're heading over to campus. Dom's about to get his photo shoot done, video shoot. I'll give you guys good content of it. Let's get to it.
Yes, sir. So we're walking on this beautiful campus. Boom. There's Ben Hill. It's a loud one. Probably the loudest stadium out there. But we better walk into the Champions Club and start this photo shoot.
Watch the struggle.
We're heading over to the art room, about to film a video. You know who showed up.
You already know.
He had the support. You know, I'm gonna come back. For him getting jiggy with it. But yeah, let's get to the dancing. You feel me? Actually, I ain't really gonna dance. I'm gonna do something.
We started with the R1 first, little Gator room. About to head to the professional time, put the helmet on.
That one is tough. Oh, that was good.
QB1 over here.
So we back after 2 hours and 15 minutes of filming. I'm finally done. I gotta give a big thank you.
Best cameraman around.
The greatest, the GOAT of being a cameraman. Thank you. Yeah, through ups and downs of sweating 4 or 5 times, of having a towel to wipe off and everything, he got it done. But had so much fun, and hopefully I can show you some of the product whenever it comes out.
So we back. Yeah, you know where I'm at, you know, the bed, editing the video as usual because, you know, forgot to finish. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Let me know if you guys want more day in the life, because day in the life of an off day, day in the life of a full day, day in the life of camp, day in the life of anything. I got plenty of ideas. If you guys want to see a little Gator preview of my outfits and shoes, or I can even take it back to maybe show my sneaker collection off, because you know, haven't seen too much. But other than that, I just want to thank you guys for the constant love and sharing my video. Just please like, comment, subscribe, and I'm gonna keep producing videos as long as you keep loving it. I love you guys so much, and until the next one, because there's a big one coming up soon. Just wait. Just know it deals with QB1. Other than that, I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.